Buckingham urges Richard to make sure that they are part of the small group who'll escort the prince. While they are transporting the prince, Buckingham will find a way to separate him from the group. Even though this is Richard's plot, he's happy to make it look like Buckingham is pulling the strings. So now these two are in cahoots. But what's in it for Buckingham?